com and thescore.com in Canada. And it's great. You know, 3 hours long. Kelly's back. The format of Raw has never looked more outstanding and more unpredictable, especially with AJ as the Raw general manager and everything going on with Brock Lesnar and Triple H and the fallout of SummerSlam to be felt over the next couple of weeks. That's another big thing we're going to be talking about, the fallout of the 25th anniversary of SummerSlam. So make sure you join us for that and everything else to come over the next couple of weeks on ECW Entertainment Radio, as I said. I'll be throwing this up on Twitter and YouTube for your review, and if you don't get a chance to hear the show live, you can catch the archive. So thank you so much for listening, and I will see you next week. A new one from All-Star Weekend, Life as We Know It, is on the way next.
When something takes place in the world of professional wrestling, you know where to go. WrestleZone.com. WrestleZone.com. Covering all the latest breaking news daily. Interactive forums where you can chat with thousands of other wrestling fans. Exclusive editorials and audio features by some of today's top wrestling superstars. Exclusive video content, weekly polls, live play-by-play coverage of every WWE and TNA pay-per-view. And now, featuring WrestleZone Radio, live with news, in-depth discussions, debates, and interviews with wrestling's top stars, past and present. When you think wrestling, think WrestleZone. WrestleZone.com.
He considers himself God's gift to wrestling, and millions of his faithful agree. With nearly 4 hours of footage and exclusive commentary and matches, this DVD chronicles Daniel's rise from Chicago's Windy City Wrestling to the Asylum in Nashville, and finally to the top of TNA. TNA Home Video presents Heaven Sent, Hell Bound, The Best of Christopher Daniels. Available at most retailers and TNAWrestling.com.
Hey, you, right there, the one listening to this show. While you're tuning into this broadcast or when you read the news on WrestleZone.com, are you forming opinions of it all? Or do you just agree with everything you see and hear? If you actually have some sort of afterthought, which, by the way, is normal, we want to know what it is. There are thousands of wrestling fans just like you that simply can't hold their thoughts in either, and they let it all out in our interactive forums. You have a voice, so use it. Simply visit forums.wrestlezone.com. Don't just be active, be reactive in the official wrestlezone.com forums.
For all the latest in mixed martial arts, be sure to visit WrestleZone's sister site, SureDog.com. Complete with daily news, exclusive video, interviews, live radio broadcast, interactive forums, and the very popular Fight Finder, with bios and complete match-by-match histories of your favorite fighters. SureDog is the only place you need when it comes to mixed martial arts. Visit SureDog.com today.
Hi, my name's Adam Nudelman, but I play the Phantom on the radio. I'm here to remind you that, oh, screw that, my book, Mysteries of Wrestling South, is available at finer bookstores everywhere. That stupid fake voice, I hate it. I wrote a book along with Sir Adam Kleinberg called Mysteries of Wrestling. It has the questions that you wanted answered. Why does Steve Austin hate Jeff Jarrett? Are referees really blind and stupid and dumb? Who is actually the toughest wrestler in the business outside of the ring? Hulk Hogan, The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Kamala. We get down and dirty with insider facts you've never read about anywhere else. So what are you waiting for? It makes a great stocking stuffer. You're too short, you buy three of them, you get tall, you just stand on them. Mysteries of Wrestling Solved by ECW Press, written by Sir Adam Kleinberg and Adam the Phantom Nudelman. Available everywhere. It's done. The plug is done. I'm done. I didn't sell it well enough. There's naked pictures of China in there. Okay? Thank you.
Available now on DVD. John Triton is on the toughest, most important mission of his life.
They have a hostage. It's my wife.
And with everything on the line,
I gotta do something, and I gotta do it now.
Nothing and no one can stop him.
See, I tried to kill this guy twice today.
Now, see the Marine in a whole new way with the unrated version. Get more edge-of-your-seat action, more mind-blowing explosions, more of the Marine.
This unrated version features material too hot for theaters, plus special behind-the-scenes features. John Cena is the Marine. Only unrated version. Available now on DVD. Rated version also available.
I know what you're thinking. I'm not a real athlete.
I'm just a wrestler.
I'm 6'10", 328 pounds.
I won boxing's Golden Gloves 3 years in a row.
I was a national champion at the University of Miami.
My jersey was retired at Florida State.
I was the ultimate fighting champion.
When you step through those ropes, bad things do happen.
Had over 200 stitches.
I suffered a dozen concussions.
Broken bones.
I've separated shoulders.
Damn near broke my neck.
I've blown out knees.
But I still got up.
This is who I am.
This is what I do.
I'm not really an athlete.
This isn't real. Try lacing my boots.
Every day I train. Thousands of hours of practice.
Injuries can happen at any time.
My kneecap just kind of blew over to the side of my leg.
I've torn the pectoral muscle completely off my shoulder.
I've had surgery 5 times in my left knee.
You do question, can I come back from this?
My body, my life is on the line.
Don't risk yours. Please, don't try this.
Hi, I'm Jonathan Clark, the voice of HEW Entertainment Radio. For years, HEW Entertainment has been the number one professional wrestling news website on the internet for good reason, including headlines, extensive video footage, a radio program weekly, a weekly column for our users to read, video footage from HEW Wrestling Network, a YouTube channel, a MySpace, a Facebook, everything that a professional wrestling news website should have, HEW Entertainment has it for you in one place.
Results, video footage, news headlines, thousands of images, a weekly column, a weekly radio broadcast including archives, fantasy results, live chat rooms, forums, pay-per-view play-by-play,
and so much more. For more information, add us today at Facebook.com Jonathan Clark and check out our YouTube channel at YouTube.com Jonathan Clark 22 to subscribe to our YouTube videos. HEW Entertainment is professional wrestling's most hated website and the number one wrestling website on the internet today. Find out why by pulling us up through any major search engines such as Google, Yahoo, AltaVista, etc. HEW Entertainment, your one source for everything professional wrestling.
Do you have an opinion about something you've heard on HEW Entertainment Radio? Well, here's your chance to get a hold of us. Send us an email at hewwrestling@hotmail.com or send us a friends request on MySpace, myspace.com/HEW Entertainment Radio. What are you waiting for? We'd love to hear from you, so drop us a line.
Want to let Jonathan Clark and HEW Entertainment Variety Radio know what's on your mind? Sometimes the radio form isn't enough. That's why HEW Entertainment has an official Facebook. Go to Facebook.com and send HEW Entertainment a friends request by typing in Jonathan Clark on Facebook.com. Once you send us a friends request, you'll be able to discuss current issues and topics that HEW Entertainment discusses from week to week in the radio form on the official website. Go to www.freewebs.com/HEW Entertainment for more information and to sign up for the official radio form. And don't forget to send us a friends request on Facebook and join the hundreds of users that are contributing all the time to HEW Entertainment. Your opinion is always appreciated. So be sure to go to Facebook.com and send HEW Entertainment a friends request today. Want more from HEW Entertainment Radio? Is listening to HEW Entertainment not enough for you? Well, that's why HEW Entertainment has relaunched its official YouTube channel with more audio commentaries and interviews than ever before. Go to YouTube.com and type in JonathanClark22, that's the YouTube channel name you're going to need, to subscribe to our YouTube videos and obtain more information on the official YouTube channel of HEW Entertainment.
Interviews, audio commentaries, and more.
With tons of video footage from the audio archives of HEW Entertainment featuring old school, vintage, and new content. What are you waiting for? Go to YouTube.com and check out HEW Entertainment's official YouTube channel right now.
Now.
And subscribe.
Step into the light and then you know you must stop and drop on the wall of Jericho.
Hi, I'm the host of HEW Entertainment Radio, Jonathan Clark, here to tell you about the website everyone's talking about, Twitter.com. Have you signed up for Twitter already? If you haven't, you have no idea what you're missing. Head on over to Twitter.com and sign up to create your own Twitter account today. Once you do so, you'll be able to follow HEW Entertainment at HEW Entertainment or Jonathan Clark 1 and receive status updates weekly, which will include videos, columns, audio commentaries, photographs that have never been seen before, and so much more. So head on over to Twitter.com and sign up today to get all this exclusive stuff absolutely free. Exclusive videos, photos, columns, audio commentaries, and so much more. All available right now on HEW Entertainment's official Twitter account at HEW Entertainment or Jonathan Clark. So be sure to head on over to HEW Entertainment's official Twitter account at Twitter.com and sign up today. Voice of HEW Entertainment Radio, Jonathan Clark, here to talk to you about advertising the official website of HEW Entertainment. How you do that is by downloading our screensaver and our wallpaper. While you're on our website, you can also take advantage of some of our applications we've installed for you, including RSS feeds for our Facebook and Twitter accounts. HEW Entertainment is always improving its coverage of the world of professional wrestling and entertainment. For who else? You, the fans who listen to our radio show. Follow us on Twitter, have subscribed to our YouTube channel, and join our conversation on our Facebook page. We thank you so much for your contributions, and we're working harder every day to improve the website that's bringing you the best professional wrestling coverage unlike any other wrestling website before it. HEW Entertainment's professional wrestling's most hated website and the number one professional wrestling news website on the internet today. Take advantage of our new apps, including social media buttons, Twitter and Facebook RSS feeds,